Thank you. Hello everybody. So this is the haul, as it is, from today's river dive. The current was very swift, really inhibited me videoing too much. Left behind more than I brought up on concerning lures and golf balls and such. This area of the river in the past has yielded some pretty interesting items, old spurs and coins and bullets and such. That was my pre-video days, so didn't get that on tape. But so I was exploring it this year because last year during the winter it was swept very hard with high waters and swift currents, and just wanted to see what was left of the old bottom, and not much because it's all brand new. So I have a bunch of area to explore once again that may have yielded or may yet yield some pretty interesting things. So this is all it. I appreciate you guys sticking through the video. And anybody wants their 1970s pot pipe back, just give me a call. All right. Take care.